Well, the witches stare with their limbs akimbo, silhouettes of statues up in the window. Call me, come in with the cookie crescendo, but I don't. Oh, devotees dance among pantomimes on the promenade, into a tabernacle on the lawn, but I don't follow, 'cause she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, oh mine, yeah, she's mine, yeah, mine, mine, oh mine. Midnight moved across the people's park, and I fled the fire like a spinning spark. Palm to a porch in the dark, she's waiting right there for me. She knows that my hands are empty as I go past the mothers of envy, and I don't have to fumble in the dark for my keys. I believe she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, oh mine, yeah, she's mine. Oh, mine. Pupils gathered in the yard around the pulpit made of card, waited for their leader's words, but his words didn't make much sense. His mouth spat out a fist of daggers, and his tongue was swirled in a southern swagger. And I looked at all the people gathered, but they were all in a trance. And she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, oh mine, yeah, she's mine, yeah, mine, oh mine. Well, I was thrown before the court of kings, cast my soul to the furnace flames, where all my heroes had been slain, exiled, or put in prison. Because they rose above the mess, and because their power posed a threat, because they spoke of something else while everybody else didn't. The music fills a space between the deities and the prophecies of our bodies pressed and asleep, silent in the sand. She looks at me so fearlessly, it all becomes so clear to me why she is so dear to me. Makes me understand that she's mine, she's mine, she's mine, oh mine, yeah, she's mine.